Hello everyone, I'm Roshni Maji. Today I'm going to discuss some career option post BBA BCom, that is after graduation. Hello, I'm Roshni Maji, HR Manager at Aircruz Aviation Private Limited. Today's content, BBA BCom definition, scope of BBA BCom in India and international, job opportunities after graduation in India, higher studies and courses after graduation. Now let us discuss what is BBA and BCom. BBA, Bachelor's of Business Administration, is a bachelor's degree in business administration and is an undergraduate business management course. This course is of 3 years. BCom or Bachelor's of Commerce is a 3-year undergraduate course. Under BCom, there are 3 most popular courses, namely BCom, BCom General, BCom Honors, and BCom LLB. Scope of BBA and BCom in India. BBA graduates can look for jobs in sales and marketing department of companies as management trainees. A BBA degree along with some years of work experience will surely take you to the leadership position in an organization. Job opportunities for BCom exist right after the program. Jobs for BCom graduates exist in India as well as in abroad. After completion of BCom, you can apply in any organization for the post of accountant. Every company requires accountant to keep the track, the profit and loss of their company. Now let us discuss job opportunity for BBA holders. The course has a wide scope and plenty of job opportunities are available to BBA graduates in the market. Given below are some of the most popular job profiles offered to BBA graduates in India. The positions are Marketing Executive, Business Development Executive, Sales Executive, Human Resource Manager, Market Research Analyst, Management Trainee, etc. Now, let us discuss job opportunity for BCom holder. There are many job options profiles available for BCom holders after completion of BCom degree. Some are mentioned below. Financial Risk Manager, Business Analyst, Digital Marketer, Government Jobs, etc. In the earlier slides, we have discussed about BBA and BCom, the scope and job opportunities. After BBA BCom, some offer job, some join the family business, and some start their own business, that is startups. And if not of all of these, you can go for higher studies. Now let us discuss some postgraduate courses which you can opt for after graduation. Courses after graduation, that is after BBA. For the students who have completed their BBA, the question is, what to do next can make all the difference between a good career and a great one. There are many courses which can be pursued after completion BBA. Here are some of the best courses listed below. Masters of Business Administration, that is MBA. Masters of Management Studies, that is MMS. Postgraduate Diploma in Management, that is PGDM. Postgraduate Program in Management, that is PGPM. Bachelor's of Law, LLB. Chartered Accountant, CA. And PGD in Banking. These are the some of the postgraduate courses which you can opt for, the top courses which you can opt after BBA. Now, let's discuss about the courses after graduation, that is after BCom. There are several career options available to students after completing a graduate degree in BCom. So let's discuss the available career options after BCom that you might consider for a stable job opportunity in the future. Some of the most top courses after BCom which you can opt for are Masters of Commerce, MCom, Masters of Business Administration, that is MBA, Chartered Accountancy, that is CA, Company Secretary, that is CS, Chartered Financial Analyst, that is CFA, Business Accounting and Taxation, that is BAT, Certified Management Accountant, that is CMA, Certified Financial Planner, Bachelor of Education, that is BEd, and Digital Marketing. I'm Roshni Maji, HR Manager at Aircruise Aviation Private Limited. Thank you.